So we're back with another Smalllands video. There's no intro to this, so I'm making it now. Because me and Ella, we're going to just join some random games, try and make some friends, and really, that was it. Just try and make some more friends, maybe get free stuff off them, maybe them help us out in the series. But yeah, this episode is crazy. Somehow we met this really nice guy, and he helped us get B armor, so I hope you all enjoy this. Thanks. I didn't
know. Oh no. Can you please type to him, help, the bees are hurting us?
No, just run out, run away from them.
Yeah, I can't get up, I'm dead.
Ella, no. Oh my god. This is
Oh no, I'm mental. Dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Well, you might give me some free stuff. Oh my god, I almost just fell. Oh my god, his base is pretty good as well.
I'm just gonna crouch at him.
Oh my god. See,
wait,
this
is
what.
He left out here?
Oh. Oh, he gave me some! Oh, he's just one tapped the bee! What is this guy? What is going on? No, this is elite. No, this guy's actually illegal. What the hell?
Look at those one taps.
No, this guy's crazy. What the flip, bro? Oh, Luna's missing out, man. Luna's actually missing out. How are we.
You can walk across it, can't you?
Oh my god.
Oh no.
All pressure's on you now, Ella. Oh gosh. Oh no.
Honestly, my heart stopped for a minute. I thought he's gonna think I'm a right idiot.
We just pushed him out of the way. Yeah, no, I need so much more.
He's got it, hasn't he? I think he's making it.
If he makes it for both of us, oh my god.
He has.
Has actually. No way. What have you got? What have you got?
Oh, wait. I need to drop you the hat. How do I drop it? There you go. There you go, Ollie. Oh.
He's actually just given us the armor. Oh, my God. No, this guy's not real. He's making all of it. Oh, Ella. We're going to be so far in front of Lugna now. Oh my god.
Why has he done this?
Oh. What has he done for us? I don't think we deserve this, Ella. Alright, let's follow him now. Let's go! I don't have the best armor, so I don't know if you take full damage if you do this.
Oh, he's killing some bad. Look!
Oh, when you press it, does it like glide down?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. That's nice to know. Well, so they might do it now, but because we're not in full armor, but.
A new player's joined, oh no.
No, he's gonna ruin our fun. You can take even longer now. Hello, hello. Hi. It's actually about to go. Yeah, I reckon. Right, so we've been joined with another guy who's also experienced. Look at him, all in black. He's like the guy we made friends with in the last episode, but obviously he's not because he's with us right now. So these guys are going to help us get the B armor. I'm not sure, but they might help us take down one of the bosses. But Ella. We're getting B armor.
I know.
All I know is that we've got some B armor. Or almost. We just need the legs and boots. Isn't it? Yeah. He has a horn in it. Oh my god. But what? Where'd he go? Where's that horn? I wanna go. Oh my god.
How do you do it?
Oh, you've been left, haven't you, Ella? I don't know where we're going. Oh, his inventory's full. Okay. I've done it.
I can't see a thing. This is awful.
Done it. Oh, not David. Done it.
I'll just say I'm on the way.
I'm on my way. Right, guys. Well, me and Ella both have B armor. Ella just needs her legs, but we will go for it.
I also look a little bit worse for wear, but we won't talk about that.
Yeah, she's less than half health, but it's fine. These guys are really generous to us. We've joined their Discord so we can always ask for help in the future. Oh, we've got a new person joining, but it's a shame because we are leaving. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Please turn on notifications. Smallland's just getting better and better, so please show your support. And Ella, any final words?
We'll see you in the next video.
Peace. 'Cause you got the cost in the back.